Before attending a national service in St. George's Chapel, a great gathering of girl guides marches past the King and Queen, Queen Mary, and the Princesses Elizabeth and Margaret in guide uniform. It's a perfect summer afternoon, and within the quadrangle, the scene is one of simple dignity. The King and Queen with their family and friends in their own home. One of those informal occasions that inspire the affectionate loyalty of the people. The Queen, accompanied by other members of the royal party, inspects the drawn-up guides, and Her Majesty stops to have a word with one of the crippled children taking part in the parade. After the service, the Princess Royal, who is accompanied by the Dean of Windsor, addresses the assembled guides from the chapel steps. The ceremony closes with three resounding cheers for the royal party.
Hip, hip,